Jon Jones is back. Well, kind of, not really. That's the UFC star getting in some work last night at his gym in Albuquerque. He said on Instagram, "Felt great getting in there and dusting off some cobwebs tonight." As we all know, Jones has been out of action since he was suspended just days before he was supposed to fight Daniel Cormier at UFC 200. Recently, there have been rumors that his punishment might be a short one. So while we wait for him to be officially back, this will have to do.